Welcome back to Hitman. Alright, this time we're going to be a ninja. Does that sound cool? I'll get the katana where it's at. It's obviously not going to be okay no matter where I go, so. It's kind of cool though. Yeah.
Oh. 47, I have intel regarding the pilot.
It's gonna be fine. It's gonna be fine. Just...
I managed to gather intel from the hospital's security system. The chief surgeon, Nicholas Laurent, seems to have frequent rendezvous with the helicopter pilot near the remote personnel exit. And rumor has it that the chief surgeon suffers from trembling hands.
Mister!
Hey! Stop that! Right now!
Zilch.
Don't move! Drop the butt! Situation. Get ready to rock and roll.
Area secure. Man up. You're somewhere out there.
Okay, boss. Bravo standing down.
Hey, you, get up. You got away.
What are you doing? You gotta leave right now, okay, please?
Hey, would you mind? A little privacy, please?
Nails, I need another pill. The effect is waning.
This way, Doc. I'll show you where my stash is.
Hey, I get it. You're not an errand boy. Lead the way.
Skeleton is the future of medicine. It's what will truly make us gods, if only our politicians could get out of their knuckle-dragging habits, that is.
Come on.
Scared me. Art can never exist without naked beauty displayed.
Jesus!
Well done, 47. This should provide you with the means to get close to Soders.
So, you're the curator's research aide, right?
Let me guess. You want to know about the medical drug?
That is the right side of donor heart destined for Soders. This is what he sold out the ICA for.
It's me.
That goes without saying. I do still wish we'd be able to put it into someone, well, younger. Frankly, there are only so many years left in the old man, after all. Oh, my! This space! The colors! Oh, the shapes! It's beautiful! Exactly as it needs to be! Oh, a place for everything and everything in its proper place. Oh my goodness. Oh, why haven't I noticed before? I need to share this with my babies.
You're excused. I need some time alone.
Come back later.
Thank you.
Solution 47. With Soders on the operating table, and no hope of getting a second right-sided heart in time, you have effectively killed him without laying a hand on him. This should be a clear message to anyone considering following in his footsteps.
Where's the other guy? Got it. I lost him.
Well, let's not get bogged down. Well, I don't know about that. But from a medical perspective, one would obviously like the other.
Been finding. Happened, unfortunately.
Attention. I'm detecting a malfunction in the defibrillator safety module. Malfunction unidentifiable. Caution is a charging.
That is Eric Soders, former training director at the ICA.
Be advised. Discharge is lethal.
shoulder, sir.
So, the Ether R&D team put a chip in his brain.
Have a great night, Doctor.
Warning. Life support terminated. Warning. No vital signs detected. Commencing resuscitation procedure. Charging defibrillator. Ready. 3, 2, 1. Clear. I sense a pulse. Vitals are returning to normal. Mr. Soders is stable. Reactivating life support. Warning. Life support. No vitals. Hospital Director Nakamura. Nakamura-san, please come to the operating theater. Start.
Thank you.
Take care, Doctor.
That's okay.
Gone into hiding because he's afraid of her. Yeah, I mean, imagine having to instruct someone like that. One wrong move, and she'd toss you over the cliff. Yeah, not a pleasant woman, that one.
Yeah, maybe I'll just do cardio instead.
Thank you.
In a place like...
What?
You heard it too? Investigate and report.
Got it. Sometimes the wind sweeps over the Rockies in a special way. What up?
You know, even with the added security, this is the most relaxing gig I've been on with Ms. Yamazaki yet.
Makes me miss the old days, to be honest.
Oof, not
nicely done, 47. When Yamazaki finds that pack, she's sure to want a lighter in the first place she can find.
She got out of the clan business. Things got hairy around that whole trial of the century thing, remember?
Oh, sure. But what with that?
You can see me.
Looking tough there.
Now to find a good place to light up these babies.
Who are you?
What's
hey,
that?
You!
I was doing so good, too.
She got out of the clan business. Things got hairy around that whole trial of the century thing, remember?
Oh, sure.
That was an interesting afternoon, yeah.
Be? Yes. Thank the spirits. Now to find a good place to light up these babies. This is going to be good.
That's
go,
both
go.
Targets down. Time to find an exit. We're done here.
All right, two more times and then I'm out.
She got out of the clan business. Things got hairy around that whole trial of the century thing, remember?
Oh, sure.
Anyway. she'll be here.
That is Yuki Yamazaki, former lawyer to the Yakuza and current operative for Providence.
Let's go! Security! Drop the gun!
That's both. Target's down. Time to find an exit. We're done here.
Command, target is surrendering. You're securing target. What the hell is going on? Ah!
That is Yuki Yamazaki, former lawyer to the Yakuza and current operative for Providence. That's both targets down. Time to find an exit. We're done here.
know where he is. Go get him! Where the hell is he? We gotta find him!
I'm not in combat anymore because they can't see me. Okay, so when they go inside, I should be able to shoot around. But that's not what I expected to happen. Just miss the enemy, dude.
We lost him.
A compromised day, unfortunately. I won't know until I can't go that way. Restaurant.
Hey, how you doing, sir?
That's a little harsh, isn't it? A total ban?
Aquariums always fill me with such calm. Looking at the beautiful fish, just serene in their simple existence. It takes the stress right out of me.
You got any tricks like that?
Oh, I didn't know.
Bye. I found all the undercovers. Very nice. Yeah, well, happens. Alright, until next time, thanks for watching. I really hope you enjoyed that video, and if you did, I have more. Over there, on the left side of the screen, you will find a playlist for this game, and a video that YouTube thinks you might like, right below that. And also, I would appreciate any likes and subscribes or comments you'd wish to leave. Thanks again.